Welcome back to the Talos Principle. Let's continue exploring the puzzle rooms in Hub C. So number one is already finished, including the star. And number two is also already finished, including the star, so let's move on to number three. What does this one have? One star, four puzzles, okay. And they look like pretty meaty puzzles too. They all actually require the same tools. Ooh, snowy. Humble brag. Ariana's blog, entry 477. Holy humble brag, Batman. I have always known that God maketh his sun to rise on the evil and on the good, and sendeth rain on the just and on the unjust. Matthew 5:45. It's a ratio, right? But I must admit, it's one thing to know the words and another to truly understand them. Though I am certain that my faith is true, that does not make me special or exempt me from suffering. I'm just another human being, and God has seen billions of us come and go. And I have to say, this is surprisingly hard to accept. I always thought I was humble, but now I'm realizing that I was very proud of being humble, which is really dumb. Guess I'm not the first one to do that, huh? Tags. Hashtag regret. Hashtag pride. Hashtag faith. Hashtag humblebrag. Hashtag apology. Hashtag Batman. Post 437. Like everyone else on the internet these last days, I just wanted to say bye. And thanks for reading my little blog for so many years. It's been fun, hasn't it? So many deep conversations, so much philosophy. Okay, it was mostly cat pictures and bad puns, but still. I kind of regret spending so much time at the computer. Not when I was doing stuff, just all the sitting around, checking my emails a million times, reading pointless status updates by people I didn't like. But I don't regret the friends I made here, or the laughs we had. You're all good people, and I'm glad I got to know you. Have a nice end of the world. Third thesis. Idea for a universal history with a cosmopolitan purpose. It remains strange that the earlier generations seem to perform their toilsome labor only for the sake of the later ones, to construct for them a step from which they can raise higher the edifice that nature intended. And only the latest of all generations have the luck to inhabit the edifice that a long line of their ancestors unintentionally constructed. As puzzling as this may be, it is equally necessary if one assumes the following. A species of animal possesses reason, and must develop this capacity to its perfection, being individually mortal, but immortal in the species. Alright, looks like I have a little bit of translating to do, so I'll be right back. There we go. All of this translates into evolution through iteration. Iteration through play. Yeah, that's pretty much what we're doing. We are evolving and continuing to better ourselves by playing these little puzzles.
Sometimes I worry that the answers I embrace are too simple. Can we ever truly fully understand the divide between our biology and our intellect? How much is nature? How much is nurture? If my intellectual capabilities and my knowledge were replicated in a machine, would that machine be me? Would it be human? And what would be more humbling to my ego? If the answer was yes, or if the answer was no? What if I'm making too many assumptions? But there's no time to worry about my ego now. There's work to be done.
It seems my refusal to argue semantics with the computer has angered it, and it refuses to engage with me further. Elohim is pleased, which was not my intention. I think I maybe had a similar thing happen. Although I don't want Elohim to be pleased. Elohim is pleased because you've swallowed his claptrap. The voice of doubt is your only line of defense. Ooh. This is cool looking. I want to go down there. Oh, I've made bigger falls before. Can I, like, land on the rocks here? Oh, I can. Oh, what do you bet there's, like, a cave or something? It's probably a cave that's, like, carved into the rock face. If you just land in the right spot. What do you bet? In fact, I'm pretty much certain of it. It seems like exactly the sort of thing they would do. Probably shouldn't jump the gun and try to find secrets before actually completing the level normally, but... I don't really care. Okay, fine, I'll stop killing myself. I guess let's just jump into a puzzle. Weathertop. Cool. All of the platforms are like wooden stuff. So even the platforms have changed. Look at that view. Okay, so I can use the jammer to get inside of here, and I can also use it to get inside of here. I will be taking that, thank you. Alright, we don't need this anymore, so... let's go ahead and put that there. So this one needs a jammer. I need to jam that. But how? Where could I jam it from? I would need to get the jammer outside, right? Did I just hear a computer? I think I just heard the beep of a computer. I swear I did. Oh god. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna have to do everything again. I swear I heard a computer. Maybe I'm just hearing things. Just grab some blue power. Actually, wait, no. No, there's no reason to do that. Let's just do this. There's a lot of doodads in this place. A fan? Interesting. Same thing there. It better not trap me. I just trapped myself, didn't I? Oh, no, wait. I can just take the ladder back. Alright, we're good. So I'm not getting blue power from anywhere with which to power that, and I can't send this back. If I put it on top of a box, I can send it back, but just alone it won't go. So I can't do anything in here right now. I really want to get this jammer out of there. That is an awfully short fence, isn't it? Let me see if I can jump over that. Aha! Yoink! Alright, that's gonna make things a lot easier. Now I think I want to use the blue power for this. Okay, so I need to send the jammer over there. So, let's do that. There we go. Excellent. So now I can get all of this stuff out of here, and where does this lead? I'm trapped. I can't stop being this. Eyes. Hands. Legs. Trapped. Always seeing the same. Can't stop the input. Uh-oh. Do not think. Simply be. You two deserve each other. Said featherless biped. Now, were all these names taken from, like, a database of usernames used by gamers or something? So somebody's username was actually Featherless Biped. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, what? No. Something's wrong. That's way too easy. What's this for, then? This doesn't make any sense. Something's going on here. Yeah, what the hell? What is all of this stuff for? Wait a minute, where does that actually lead? That area over there. You can't actually access it from here, it doesn't lead around like I thought. I thought it just looped back, but no, it doesn't. What's in there? Okay, so to get in there, it looks like I'm going to need blue power and the jammer. How would I do that? Okay, well, I can get the jammer. Yeah, okay, let's get the jammer. Because now that I've finished the puzzle, I can just send everything back. And then let's get this connector, too. Grab all the things. That only gives me two connectors, though. That can't possibly be enough to go all the way around. No way. Oh right, there's the box I never got! Wait, but how does that help? This is really weird. Something really strange is going on here. It seems like there's a lot more tools in this puzzle than there should be. So either this puzzle is broken accidentally, like really poorly designed, or there is something more going on here. Alright, how does the second box help me? Is there anywhere where I could jump on a stack of two boxes? Yes, there is. Yeah, but what's the point? A stack of two boxes wouldn't really be any higher than that. Yeah, that doesn't matter. I could, however, get a better look at what's in there. Maybe that's where the star is. It probably is, isn't it? Alright, that does not look very stable. Hold on. Well, this isn't gonna work. What the hell am I doing? Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. Alright, whatever. Let's just see what happens. So... Oh, wait a minute. There's the star. Then wait, if that's the star, then what's over there? And where exactly is that? How would I get there? Can I use a stack of two boxes somehow? Can I move around there? No. I really don't want to fall off the edge, because if I do, everything's gonna reset. Which would be very bad. Let me see if I can pull off a trick. No, you know, fuck the star for now. Okay, I can use one box to weigh this down, which gives me a decent angle on this. Okay, cool, but there's no way that I can do this with only one more. There are only two connectors, right? I'm not missing one. Yeah, that just ain't gonna work. Well, let me just grab the jammer and see what I've got to work with in here. Maybe there's an extra connector inside. another box. That's all that's there? So maybe that's just supposed to help me get the star. I could definitely get the star with three boxes, because that would allow me to use that box to jump onto a stack of two boxes. I just don't see how to get the blue power in here, though. Moreover, I feel like I don't need it. I can usually pull off some trickery with the boxes to be able to jump on them. So one is not enough, right? Of course it's not. Okay, I need to find somewhere to jump up on it, so can I, like, jump up on the rocks or something? If I can just get a bit of height. Alright, let me try this. Ooh, hello. Huh? Huh? Come back! Come back! Don't be scared. Ah, oh, but I can't grab it. Ooh. Ooh! See? Don't need three damn boxes. Who needs three boxes? Losers, that's who. God, that's beautiful. I know there's secrets hidden here, somewhere, in the snow, in the rock, amongst the trees. Let's do another one, shall we? Just hump this sign for a second. Alright, cool. Three little connectors and a fan. And a box, apparently. After finding that, the stamp thing, now I'm just looking in these little places for anything secret. Anything hidden amongst the various ceremonial items. This fan is obviously related to the red power connector there. Oh, hello. You are mighty close. Okay, so if I put a box and the connector on the box, then I can reach a bunch of stuff with the red power. Which is probably what I'm supposed to do, but first I need an actual box to do that. And now I have one. Okay, how do I actually connect this to the things? I think I need to... Mm. See, I need to connect this to everything. And then it tries to make the connection, but when I pick it up again, it's gonna get ruined. Okay, I think it's time to bind the alternative use key. Do you actually need it to solve this puzzle, though? I don't think so, because that would be kind of insane. But it would be pretty insane to actually require you to bind a key that is unbound by default. Alright, where is it? There it is. What should I bind it to? Ooh, I know. Mouse 4. Okay, so that should allow me to keep the connections of the connector. I think. So let's try this. Ah, it does! Look at that. That is very cool. I'm probably gonna totally forget that I actually set that. Alright, so now... Now I can do this. Whoops. Come here. Little rascal. Oh no! Wait, what? Oh, I forgot to connect it! I forgot to connect it to that one back there. There we go. Okay. Oh. Shit, I jumped the gun, didn't I? Well, that sucks. Alright, it's okay though, I can keep the connections. As long as I always remember to use alternative use, or alternate use, whatever it is. Oh wait, no, I can't. Well, yeah, I can. So I can keep doing that if I use this one. To do that. Okay, there we go. Wait a minute. No, but that doesn't work either. Huh? Oh. I need the box. Right? Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna have to undo these connections. It's fine. Okay, so now that I have three connectors, now I think I need to go do the thing. Or do I? I don't know, let's see where this leads. I need yet another one. Oh my god, there's so many parts. There's a jammer in there. Alright, so I need another connector. Hmm. Okay, so if I do what I did before, it uses up one box and one connector. Right. So then something has to go here. Which, since I'm using up a box, is going to have to be a connector. I have three connectors, so that's one connector on the box, one connector sitting here. That gives me one connector to play with. I'm going to have to use the one connector to open up this. This is already going to be open because it's going to be connecting to what's on top of the box. Doesn't that leave me in the same situation? One connector's on the box, one connector's on the thing. I'm using up the box, yep. One connector to play with. I use the connector that I'm playing with to open up this. This is already open. Now I have no tools left, and I'm left standing here and with no way to open this. Yeah, that doesn't work. Hold on. Can I cut this down? Oh, sweet. Well, that works. My god, they're just throwing things in my face. More tools and more tools. I don't even know. There's just too many damn variables now. I have no idea what to do. And to be more specific, I have no idea what they expect me to do. I mean, there's a lot of things I can do. Just with so many things, there's no longer a clear kind of course of action. Okay, so if I want the piece, I'm gonna have to get this open. This does not take red power or anything, so the jammer has to be here. I need to get the jammer here. That is my goal. And if I want to get the jammer over here, let's just appreciate the incredibly high fidelity of this game. And I don't mean that sarcastically, I mean really, especially the objects that you interact with, are actually incredibly detailed. Like, you can zoom in on them all the way and they still look nice and sharp. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh yeah, so if I want to get the jammer inside of there, I'm going to need to provide red power to this. However, I do have two boxes, so if I can find a way to stand on two boxes, which, as we've seen before, I can often find a way. If I can, then we don't need to do any of this crap. Is there anything I can jump up on? It seems we've been careful to make sure that there is nothing around here to jump up on. Smart. Yeah, there's no rocks or anything. Okay, well, I think I need to do what I was doing before. I hope I need to do what I was doing before, because in doing that, I'm gonna have to disassemble everything I just did here. Ooh. Do I have to disassemble it all? I'm not sure, maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. What do I need? Well, I definitely need a jammer. So let's just grab the last jammer on the end of this thing. There we go. Yeah, let me just get this thing going with the fan, and then let's see where we're at. So to do this, I'm going to need to do the connections again. I need another jammer. Yeah, I can take this one off. That's fine. I was just thinking, I could jump onto a stack of two boxes from here, but could I make the next jump? Let's find out. Nah, there's no way. Nope. Oh, right, you're supplying power. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, I need to do that. There we go. No. More in the corner. There we go. Need to sever the connection so I can put the box on. I feel like this isn't how you're supposed to do it, though, because again, this requires you to use the alternative use key. Without that, I couldn't really establish the connections. Well, maybe I could, but I'd have to, like, manually run in there through the whole obstacle course just to click on them, which would be kind of insane. So let's see where we're at. Now I don't need to use a jammer or a connector or anything like that to weigh that down. Just put that right there, take everything with me. And let's see where we stand. Alright, so this needs red power. However, can't I just do this? Can I both simultaneously connect up there and down here? And over there? Let me see. Huh! Look at that! So many laser beams! Freaking spiderweb of them. Okay, so that gives me a connector and a jammer to work with, which I think is probably all I need. Where's my other connector? There you are. Actually, I think something's wrong. No, nothing's wrong. We're good. No, wait, something is wrong. Fuck. Okay, what does this mean? Where are all my connectors? Okay, one's up there. That's non-negotiable. Or is it? Wait a minute. Is it non-negotiable? Does it have to be there? But then why would the fan and all that other stuff be there if it wasn't needed? Wait a minute. have an angle on it. Let me try something. Yeah, so let me take my tools with me. Can I connect to there? And here? Yes, I can! Bingo! That puzzle was an utter mess. I've no idea if I solved it the intended way. But it seemed to work out pretty well. Well, that's two puzzles done. And I swear, yeah, I'm hearing a beep again. Somewhere. I'll find it later. Because I think I'm going to end this episode here. Let's get a beautiful view to end it on. There we go. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.